Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how to record a screen in Oppo Reno 3 Pro smartphone. Okay, for this slide from top and in helpful settings you can see a screen recording. Just tap on it and whether you can see this is to record, just tap over there. Now enable record microphone sound and you can customize more settings and tap on it to close it. Okay, so now tap on screen recording and now tap on record and you can see screen recording start. You can also drag it and you can also pause screen recording by tapping over here. You can pause it again, resume it. Okay, now close it and you can see the screen recording is saved.
Screen recording start. You can also drag it and you can also pause the screen, resume it.
Okay, and the other method is just slide from left and you can see the sidebar and the screen recording is available over there. Okay, now tap on it to record. You can see and tap on close to close the screen recording.
Tap on it to record. You can see.
So guys, this is the method to record a screen in Oppo Reno 3 Pro smartphone easily. Guys, thanks for watching. If you have any query related to this video, let me know in comment section below. Please like, share, subscribe and click on bell icon for latest updates.